Archangel?
Skill sharp. A little target practice.
You okay?
Been better, but it sure is good to see a friendly face. Killing mugs is hard work, especially on my own.
What are you doing out here on Omega?
I got fed up with all the bureaucratic crap on the Citadel. Figured I could do more good on my own. At least it's not hard to find criminals here. All I have to do is point my gun and shoot.
How'd you manage to piss off every major Merc organization in the Terminus systems?
It wasn't easy. I really had to work at it. I am amazed that they teamed up to fight me. They must really hate me.
Since when did you start calling yourself Archangel?
It's just a name the locals gave me for all my good deeds. I don't mind it, but please. It's just Garrus to you.
You nailed me good a couple of times, by the way.
Concussive rounds only, no harm done. Didn't want the Mercs getting suspicious.
Uh-huh.
If I wanted to do more than take your shields down, I'd have done it. Besides, you were taking your sweet time. I needed to get you moving.
Well, we got here. But I don't think getting out will be as easy.
No, it won't. That bridge has saved my life, funneling all those witless idiots into scope. But it works both ways. They'll slaughter us if we try to get out that way.
So we just sit here and wait for them to take us out?
It's not all that bad. This place has held them off so far. And, with three of you, I suggest we hold this location, wait for a crack in their defenses, take our chances. It's not a perfect plan, but it's a plan.
How'd you let yourself get into this position?
My feelings got in the way of my better judgment. It's a long story. I'll make you a deal. You get me out of here alive, and I'll tell you the whole damn thing.
If we fight as a team, we'll hold them off.
You're right. Their numbers won't help them in here anyway. Let's see what they're up to. Looks like they know their infiltration team failed. Take a look. Scouts. Eclipse, I think.
That looks like a lot more than scouts.
Indeed. We better get ready. I'll stay up here. I can do a lot of damage from this vantage point. You can do what you do best. Just like old times, Shepard. Let's give these bastards everything we've got.
This'll put them down!
Rear stairs.
Where's my shield?
want something done properly. All right, let's see how you handle this, Archangel. Go!
Online!
Damn it. Sending out the heavy nets.
That problem should take care of itself.
Kicking ass, Shepard. They barely touched me. And we got Jareth in the process. I've been hunting that little bastard for months.
Why were you after him?
He's been shipping tainted Ezo all over Citadel space. Half the goods I seized back at CSEC came from his team here on Omega. I took out a big shipment a while back and killed his top lieutenant in the process. Not surprised he decided to work with the other mercs after that.
We've still got Blood Pack and Blue Suns left. Think we can make a break for it?
Maybe. Let's see what they're up to. They've reinforced the other side, heavily, but they're not coming over the bridge yet. What are they waiting for?
What the hell was that?
Damn it. They breached the lower level. Well, they had to use their brains eventually. You'd better get down there, Shepard. I'll keep the bridge clear.
Let's split up two and two. Keep one of my team here.
You sure? Who knows what you'll find down there?
Zaid, stay with Geras. Keep him alive.
Roger that.
Thanks, Shepard. You better get going.
How do I get to the basement?
Go down a level. The basement door is on the west side of the main room behind the stairs. I'll radio directions if you need help, but you've got to get down there quick. Good luck.
Thank you.
weapon!
Rearming.
Get to the console and close that shutter before they can get through.
Commencing shutdown.
Shutters open.
Just one more shutter. Hurry!
Starting order!
Get back here, Shepard. They're coming in through the door.
Rip them to shreds! Watch my back. I'll deal with Archangel.
Seen worse. And we took out Garm and his blood pack. This day just gets better and better. He was one tough son of a bitch.
You fought with him before?
Yeah, we tangled once. Caught him alone, none of his gang to help him. Still couldn't take him out. I've never seen a Krogan regen that fast. He's a freak of nature. He just kept at it until his Vorcha showed up. It was close, but I had to let him go. Not this time.
Only the Blue Suns are left. I say we take our chances and fight our way out.
I think you're right. Tarek's got the toughest group, but nothing we haven't faced before. Besides, he won't be expecting us to meet him head-on.
Heads up!
Damn it! I thought I took that thing out already!
They're offloading troops. Watch your back, Shepard.
Got it!
Oh,
Garrus. Just hold on. Radio Joker, make sure they're ready for us.
He's not gonna make it.